expected to build on our own. And hey, we got some rain. Looks like Alan's forecast is right on the money. As you can see, rain is created by an overhead sprinkler hidden from view. We just shoot water straight up in the air and let it fall naturally like rain. The problem is when we get too much rain, it can lead to disaster in the form of flash floods, and we've got one headed right for us. Remember, ladies and gentlemen, if you're sitting in a blue seat, you may get wet on our shore today. Here's what it looks like on film.